But the main thing that I felt proud of was the fact that after I was diagnosed and people knew that I had cancer, I started getting women calling me and saying, "Can you help me with treatment? I can't afford it." And so I would, you know, piecemeal try and put doctors, get doctors to donate their services to them to help them. And it became apparent to me that here in Congress we had this bill through Medicaid that you could be diagnosed at the Centers for Disease Control, which was the local county health departments. But if they said you have cancer, the answer was, "I'm sorry, there's no treatment available. We can't help you." And all I could think about was, now I was fortunate to have insurance, but how would you face that if you were a woman, a working woman, that had no insurance, and somebody said, "I can't help you. In effect, you're going to die." And so we started working on a bill that said, if you're diagnosed through the Centers of Disease Control, your local health department, you can get treatment under Medicaid. This is for women who are working with no insurance. And it had to be passed, ratified by all 50 states. And so we passed the bill in the House with only one person dissenting. And it passed the Senate. It was ratified by all 50 states. And so I felt like that was something that was a really good thing that happened while I was here, a way that I could contribute, that if I hadn't had breast cancer, I wouldn't have thought about it.